patrzę, podchodzę znowu do głównego nurtu, czyli do ulicy Barskiej. Pomału pozwolę sobie zakończyć tą dramatyczną relację. Przepraszam za swoje nieskładne
prywatnym.
Nic tylko płakać, nic tylko się smucić. Ludzie są bezsilni. Pozostaje jedynie chyba tylko modlitwa.
Flash flooding southern Poland. The situation in Nowy Sasez district is very difficult. Blocked or completely impossible passage through the streets of Dąbrowa, Kleczyny, Tygobors, Leka, Korzenna, and Kuro. Local residents are trying to save their properties and houses from flooding. Flash flood in the south of Poland. A heavy downpour hit the Sudeczyzna region on Sunday. According to HAARP, the roads resemble rivers in several places. Water flows along the road, making it impossible for cars to move. Blocked or completely impossible passage through the streets of Dąbrowa, Kleczyny, Tygobors, Leka, Korzenna, and Kuro. The road in Piatowa is completely flooded and impassable. The storm that swept across Nowy Sasez and the surrounding area was short but very intense. The Lubinka River began to rise very quickly. The reports show that so much water fell that the wells turned into water geysers.